course, you had the opportunity to take on Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler last week. Fell a little short, but I know you're back on the comeback trail.
Of course, and we always are. And they're bullies, like we always said. And you know what? I'm here for Naomi right now. Because the more competition, the better. Oh.
We see Nia has her boy toy out here. So hopefully stays out of it.
Yeah, yeah. How do you feel about that quote-unquote boy toy, Dana, that got involved in your match last week?
Reginald. I mean, anything he can do, I can do better. I was a gymnast for a
year. Oh!
That was great. That was so good.
Shayna Baszler going after
the left. I know this strategy. I know this. Yep.
Dana, that put you out and Mandy Rose out for a number of weeks.
Yes.
Not going to happen anymore. Took us out of Survivor Series, and we'll never forget.
Yeah, Mandy, how motivating is it for you to know that you guys have suffered injuries at the hands of Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, but you keep on coming back. You keep on wanting more.
Exactly. It's extremely motivating with WrestleMania season. I mean, we want our opportunity at WrestleMania to face Nia and Shayna for those tag team titles. And we deserve. We've been working our butts off.
Well, and obviously the same can be said for Naomi and Lana, who also want that tag team title opportunity. Like, it feels like the tag team picture is getting a little crowded.
We love our competition.
Oh.
It only makes us better in the ring.
Let's not forget, the women's tag team titles can be defended on any brand. WWE on SmackDown, Natalya and Tamina have been making some noise.
There's so many tag teams right now, and honestly.
Hold on, covered by Naomi. Oh, and Baszler have been getting her shoulders off the mat.
Come on, Naomi.
Covered by Naomi. Oh, careful to clutch time, maybe.
No.
Going for a cover instead, and now going for a submission. Oh. Shayna Baszler.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Trying to keep up with Naomi.
One way to figure yourself out of a situation like this. Look at Naomi.
Oh, come on. He's not serious.
I told you, her boy toy.
And Reginald. Lana. Lana took a swipe at Reginald. Oh. He avoided it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Clear away from the table. Not the table again.
That happened.
Nia Jax into Mandy Rose. Things have broken down here at ringside.
Holy moly.
And now Dana Brooke trying to get a hold of Lana.
What is going on here?
I'll tell you what it is. It's chaos in the tag team division. Now a cover by Naomi. Naomi's pinned one half of the women's tag champs.
That is huge.
Here's your winner, Naomi.
In the midst of all this chaos, as you pointed out, Tom, this is a huge momentum builder for Lana and Naomi.
MVP, it's like a tornado at ringside.
Oh, man, I'm just here eating popcorn, enjoying the show.
Can you share some?
No, not with you.
And listen, Byron, Naomi and Lana, Mandy Rose and Dana, they want the champs. They want them at WrestleMania.
It could be glow time with the women's tag team titles.